Are you wondering how to get everything from old phone into the one without losing a single photo, message, or contact? Don't worry, I've got you covered. Today, I'll walk you through exactly how to transfer your data from your old phone to your new one step by step. So, let's get started. First things first, make sure both your old and new phone are fully charged or plugged in. Also, connect them to a stable Wi-Fi network. This is super important because the transfer process can take a while depending on how much data you have. Now, if your new phone has been used before, it's best to reset it to factory settings so you can start fresh. On your old phone, go into settings and back up your data to Google. This ensures nothing gets lost during the process. Turn on your new phone, connect it to Wi-Fi, and go through the setup until you see the option to copy apps and data. Click Next and follow the prompts until you see this stage asking you to connect both phones with a USB-C cable. Once connected, follow the prompts appeared on the screen, then your new phone will start scanning your old one and show everything that can be transferred. You can even choose which apps you want to bring over. And when you're ready, tap copy, finish the basic setup, and wait for minutes to start downloading your apps. And now all your photos and videos will appear in the gallery. And that's it. Now you know how to transfer your data from one Android phone to another in just a few minutes. If this helped you out, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more and easy tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.